I'm gonna kick this off with a very